In this movie, we will display a unique solution, how we can create a traditional Transylvanian belfry using the complex roof feature. Let's open the Roof Settings dialog box and extend the Multiplane Geometry tab page. We will create a multi-level roof with 7 levels with the necessary pitches and elevations. Let's click OK to leave the dialog. Let's select the multiplane geometry method and the rectangular hip construction method. We will draw a 10 by 10 meter square roof. Let's switch to the 3D window to see the draft belfry. We will now remove the part below the upper roof. For this, let's click the pivot line of the affected level. Let's choose the custom plane settings option from the appearing pet palette. Select the gable radio button for plane type and choose the clicked level from the pop-up in the bottom left corner of the dialog and then click OK. Let's now change the material of the first and fourth levels using the same settings dialog as before. Let's go back to the floor plan view. We will offset the edges of the upper roof. Let's select the roof and zoom to the roof. Let's click the inner edge and choose the offset gable overhang option from the pet palette and then extend the edges one by one. Switch to the 3D window to see the belfry created from only one ArchiCAD complex roof.